The mask mandate for public transit, including airplanes, will be extended now for 2 weeks. In a notice, the CDC and the TSA point out that cases are rising. They want to assess the potential impact of that. The mandate was originally set to expire on Monday, so the new expiration date is May 3rd.